Good evening, friends. How are you? I hope you are all doing well. Okay, today I am going to show you how you can install MySQL Server on Ubuntu machines. So let's get started. I am in my AWS EC2 dashboard, and here is my running instance is 0. So I'm going to launch a new instance. I'm going to select an Ubuntu image. So let's search for Ubuntu. We have Ubuntu 18, we have Ubuntu 16, so let's choose the Ubuntu 18.04. Okay, and then let's use T2 Micro. Let's go here. IAM role. We keep everything as default and then just change the IAM role. I choose the security groups and then I have the key pair, so let's launch the instance. Okay, so this is installing the instance here, view instances. It's taking time, so meanwhile let's go to Systems Manager. And I have shown you in my other videos that how you can connect your instance using Systems Manager. So I'm not going to show it now. I'll just go to Session Manager and connect to that instance. Just a moment, let's start this instance. And then refresh here. It should come up in this list. Yeah, here it is. Start the session. So first I'm going to update. Then I'm going to install the MySQL server. Okay, it's going to install MySQL 5.7. Yes. Going to take some time, so just be patient, maybe 1 minute maximum. Okay, it's progressing, looks like it's almost there. It's almost there. Yes, it's done. Okay, so let's clear the screen, then the new screen, and let's start the server. So sudo systemctl start mysql. Okay, the MySQL server started. Then sudo systemctl enable mysql. That is also done, and then I'm going to just run one command that has copied previously. This is for securing the installation. It is sudo mysql secure installation utility. Okay. So what is going to do is securing the MySQL server deployment. Okay, connecting to MySQL server blank password. Do you want to set up validate plugin? No. Don't want to set up a password. New password, if you give new password, re-enter my new password. Start, remove anonymous users. Yes, disallow root login remotely. Yes, Yes. Okay, all done. Great. So I have done this security. Then I am going to connect to that instance. How do I connect? So I just format this query. User is root and password. I am going to provide here. So now I have connected to that MySQL instance. Let me see databases. Create schema WP plus and then show databases. That's great. So let's exit. Setup is done and I have successfully connected. If you are going to use that MySQL server from this instance, then you can just use it localhost. But if you want to use from other servers, like your web server is separated from your database server, then you might need to allow this process, that is the firewall. Okay, so now we are going to run this command here and then we need to allow the MySQL. Okay, so I think that's it guys. You have successfully installed MySQL server on Ubuntu and you can use new create new databases, create new database users, and then set up your applications over there. So I hope this helps you to set up MySQL server in Ubuntu 18.04. So thank you for watching my video. I highly recommend if you subscribe to my channel so that I can get inspired to create more videos. Thank you and have a nice day. Bye.